Hi, my name is Chloe Walker and I am 12 years old.
My name is Emily and I'm 11 years old.
Jodie, and I'm 6 years old.
Hello, my name is Jade and I'm 10 years old.
Growing up in 2010 is
great because there's more fairs going on around the countries.
I like going to school because when I'm older, I won't want to get a stupid job like a shopkeeper. I want to like to get a vet or a nurse or something like that.
There's nice flowers growing up and new children and new friends coming around. I live at Foundations and I think it's great.
I live Foundations, Colliers, and it's good to live around here because it's a nice community to live in and I've got loads of friends.
One thing I like about my life is living in Foundations because the first time when I went there it looked kind of fun.
They help children go to school on time and they get us on, make us go out on holidays and stuff and have a good time. I like doing activities and I like going out with my family.
At Foundations we do like activities, cooking,
planting,
jogging, sports, you know,
art, crafts,
painting on boards and sawing wood
and building education skills. My favourite thing about life is
having loads and loads of friends and doing art, crafts and
going to school and getting an education.
I like maths and literature because I like writing a lot and I like times tables and I like adding and I like taking away a lot.
I like Anita when she's dead funny and she does art crafts with me. I like Chloe when she dances with me and makes me laugh. I like Emily when she starts doing funny faces.
Well, because I've met new friends around where I've moved, it's good because where we used to live, they used to be all just bullies.
I like to dance.
It's good because I like my family, yeah? Because they're my best mummy and my bestest adult ever.
And it was interesting.
Yo, and I'm sick and tired of these guys picking up knives and taking lives, and it shows that you're not a guy inside. Why did you just chill in your gaff and have a laugh? Don't be daft and your life like dude with crap, because the only thing what's gonna happen is you're gonna go jail and sit at your door waiting for your mail, praying that you're gonna get bail. Yeah, I'm just saying the police is gonna be on your tail if you pull out a knife and take another life. Yeah, and to be honest, it isn't good to see people die in their own blood, and just because they wear a hood, it doesn't mean I'm up to no good. Yeah, and why do you have to make people die and leave the parents to suffer and cry?
You don't really want to hold a knife, because if you go pen then you might just do your life. And I am only giving you so much advice, and it doesn't cost a price. What I'm saying is stop the knives, because it's not nice. Look at the police, they've got a bulletproof vest. I'm just saying give the guns a rest. Look at yourself with your heat, trying to stop everybody's heartbeat. I started by making tracks, because what you're gonna get by waving guts?
It doesn't have to be this way. You got choices you can make.
Yo, and it's 2010, the streets are ruthless and cold, but these days people need to watch the black.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Now I'm doing crime, I don't even get up to much.
Welcome to Foundations, why don't you come right in?
Hi, this is the hallway where people chill out and wait for people to get ready. Upstairs is the conference room, and come and have a look. This is the conference room behind you. This is the kitchen with Anita Frost inside.
Hi. Woo!
This is Anita's art and craft room. And all of Anita's stuff that she's been busy to get us to doing. We do like painting and models and stuff out of like sand and stuff and face paint. And we do like colouring pictures and stapling Mother's Day cards, and we play games, what's up there. And we make masks, and we make Halloween stuff and posters, like kind of posters, something like that. This is the conference room. And as you can see, there's food on the table. And there's some couple of girls dancing. Oh, and we normally do tasting sessions, and we normally like practice dancing, and we make posters like that one on the wall. And we normally like do art crafts and stuff, and make like t-shirts and like little cards and stuff like that. And now I'm going to show you the garden. So come along. This is the garden. This is the shed where you keep gates and bikes and sticks and that in. And these are plants that we've been planting, trying to in the summer with Anita Frost. Should we go inside and see the chill out room now? Come along. Hi, this is the hallway for the chill out room. This is like the computer room and like a baby playing room. And little kids, when they come with their parents, can play in there. And behind you is the chill out room, where people can play games, see their parents, and just chill out like that. And play on games, like this little boy behind you. And also, there's videos and reading books, and like more stuff where you can like watch or read. Thank you very much for videoing me, and thank you very much for listening, and thank you very much for knowing what this project is all about, and thank you very much for meeting us. Thank you. Bye bye.
The best.